of the second. 2-1 for the Devils. Second time they've carried the lead in this contest.
Coming in, Wood with 9 goals.
Sprong on the feet. Ovechkin fires. He scores! Once again, Washington responds quickly.
Who couldn't clear the puck. 55 seconds after the Devils had that Wood goal, give them a 2-1 lead. There's the errant play, and Sprong delivers a beauty of a pass to Alex Ovechkin. Look at him tee that baby up. Blackwood couldn't recover. It was a rink-wide pass. Sprong to OV. Sprong owed him that anyway.
As Kuznetsov will operate off the glass, Murray was there with Sprong. He'll feed Dillon. Then Ovechkin winds and fires. Stick save. McLeod rebounds loose. Sharp angle. Score! Evgeny Kuznetsov, his first at home this season.
They're young. They're trying to develop these young players, but they really go after you. And the Caps have to be on their toes tonight. This Devils team could have been luckier last night and might have got a 2-point game.
Kuznetsov, great pass. Ovechkin scores.
Him now 10 points his last 9. Little drop pass. Kuzi fidgets around the D. The important part of that whole play is Sprong going to the net, which pushes back their D. And there's no chance for Kulikov to step up. Ovi, the overlap to Kuznetsov, gets it right back. And you notice Hughes, Joe.
Ilya with 24 saves tonight. Wedgwood at the other end with 26. Kuznetsov snaps the pass, tape to tape to Oshie. Oshie finagles into the zone. Kuznetsov feeds. Ovechkin scores! Pinpoint passing on the finish.
Combination is too much for this young Devils team. Oshie does most of the work here. Drop to Kuzi and a wicked snap and slap shot by Alex Ovechkin. Right side of the screen. He's always got to isolate on the Capitals captain. And there it is, into the back of the twine. The goaltender Wedgwood, absolutely no chance. Oshie will get one of the assists. He made that play happen.
Puck comes to Dmitry Orlov. Now Oshie. Capitals score and take a 2-0 lead. Ovechkin beating Kincaid, his 18th goal of the season.
And then eventually the Caps have to retrieve the puck. And Ovechkin from a real sharp angle just is throwing that puck to the net. I believe it goes off of a New York Ranger before it gets to Keith Kincaid. But you see the eyes of Ovechkin. He's looking to pass. It's a no-look play. It goes off of the defender's stick. And maybe a double deflection. Initially off of Fox. And then it's...